It's the same as the old days. They would come back and tell these great stories of the hunt or the battle through dance. And if you notice my outfit, there's a lot of things on my outfit. These are all items that would have been worn in battle and to protect yourself, like the shield on my arm, the breastplate of bone on my chest, the deer hoofs to represent that great strength and agility that you would need in battle to run fast, the eagle that flies the highest out of any being without any help. Today, we can fly very high, but we have technology. The eagle doesn't need the technology. It can fly very high. So we look at that bird as a messenger to the Creator. Whenever we pray, we believe that eagle carries our prayers up to the Creator. So there are many things to talk about. I'm not going to talk too long. If you have any questions before I go, please don't be shy. So this dance that I'm going to do for you today, the men's traditional, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.